Hello, Carl101 here with the Pikmin Walkthrough. Instead of going back here to the Forest Naval like normal, we are going to go to the Impact site because we need a lot more blue Pikmin and yellow Pikmin. And plus there's one more part there. Alright, so let's just start by getting blue Pikmin out of the way. We're gonna get the big 20s and all the little guys for the blue Pikmin. Once we have about maybe 50 to 60 Pikmin, we'll switch off to yellows and upgrade yellows a little bit more. The only thing that I will be doing, like, you saw those big pellets over there. Those guys will just be, I'll grab one for each of them, so like I'll bring out the red Pikmin just for that. And I'll bring out the blue and bring out the yellow, etc. Come, my little chillins. Good enough. Perfect. Oops. Oh well. Now we get to do the pluck for 5 hours and wait. Alright, let's go get that piece real quick, and then we'll keep upgrading. Those guys, I don't even worry about them. They're so annoying. Whoa, laggy. Is he here? Is he here? No, he's not here. Sometimes there's a monster that'll just appear here randomly. It might be after a few days. Whoops. Alright, so we have to go get some yellow guys. We'll have, and even 50 for each of them. Oh, there, yeah, we gotta get some bomb rocks here. Hey, that one blue guy got left behind all the way back here. That's sad. Oh well. Did I kill that entire wall? No, I did not. I'll come back to my blue Pikmin, grab it. For now, let's go get this nice big yellow guy here. Okay, I know I had more than 37 blue Pikmin. Oh, now I have 46. I hate that little thing right there. Okay, the best way to do this is don't lose Pikmin. Come on, come on, come on, ah! It always does, it does that only 3 times. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, yay! Oh! I don't know, I found something. Whoop-de-doo. Let's go knock down this nice wall right here. And if you are noticing right now, let's grab this piece first. This will be the end of part 1. And tune in next time and we shall start part 2.